their neighbourhood, frightening the locals, and the council isn't stopping it.
Now, yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door in time.